Theory unlocked. Ooh, I wonder what this is. Theory unlocked. You can now gain theory every time you damage an enemy. Once the theory meter is full, use T to enter theory mode. All your close combat attacks are enhanced and you gain health. Theory mode drains the theory meter, ending when the meter is empty. Nice.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Yeah, there we go. Can I interact?
We need to reach that Titan.
Wait, hold on. At least can I have refill my ammo? Yes, here we go.
Manual. Stuck on bloody Forge World and not a single tech priest in sight.
Follow me, these Marines. Oh, yes, fine. The media just hyping me up. Oh, shit. Right, so, can I adjust my headphone volume? So I don't go deaf. Playing this game, awesome game. Oh my god, please let me tell if I need this. Oh my god, no other options. Oh my god, I was so out.
The orbs hold the trenches beyond the ruins and the battlements beyond that.
And the gun battery.
The orcs took it almost as soon as we got here, nearly 2 weeks ago. Our unit was the only one to make landfall before they gained control. Now none of our ships can get past the gun.
Yeah. Where are you? Shit, where are you?
Weapons authorization confirmed. Access granted.
Stalker bolter unlocked. This modified bolter equipped with targeted and IXC shells is able to fell enemies from great distance. Okay. So we're taking the stalker bolter and functions equally well as a precision bio battle rifle or sniper weapon. Oh, nice.
That's where the orcs breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that.
Okay.
We're heading back to the command post, Captain. Good luck.
Visitors will be turned away from Medicaid facilities in sectors 29, 30, 34. Injured workers should seek treatment in sector 46.
Ground.
Go.
Oh.
B5 bomb, fear me. you should be scaring me with my quick steps. Me, I'm gonna cause mayhem here.
It's the Spade!
those humans!
Once we get through these battlements, we will use the breach caused by the rock to enter the gun fortress.
Limit how much ammo I can carry for them. But I'm gonna need lots of it while we're not facing.
Look at these cables.
They must be powering orc contraptions across the battle.
Awesome. Now we're cooking. Jump pack unlocked. Hold space to fire the jump pack. While in flight, tap mouse M2 to blast to the ground, killing or stunning most enemy targets. Range weapons are limited to the bolt pistol and Walter while jumping while wearing a jump pack.
Take to the high ground, Captain. We will deal with the orcs down here.
Look, activate.
Thank you.
Space Marines to kill!
Clearing this place will take days.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long. We find a way to destroy the gun.
Vengeance launcher unlocked. Vengeance launcher is a specialized launcher for magnetized fusion charges which adhere to walls and enemy armor. Nice. Okay.
Now. Medic safe facility expected in
Okay, bro. Oh, so I am sorry, detonate.
Lockdown in effect.
Look here, Captain. Melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
We honor the machine god by exceeding. Restricted to upper decks.
All right, here we go. Oops. I feel unstoppable now.
We need to get the shell into that loader.
There. I will place the charge on that shell. Now to move the shell into place.
Into the gun's chamber.
We cannot rely on luck for this, Sidonis. We follow the shell up and make sure it reaches its destination.